Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a long time. It seems everyone everywhere is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here, this is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
feet. We're about to go hunt for Bloodbeads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So...
Number 3 and 4, newcomers 2. Time to work.
This one's dry, and my asthma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Bloodbeads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for bloodbeads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any bloodbeads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start, so we can just leave them.
Don't fall. Is there something good in there? You have to use whatever you can to survive. Don't regenerate too much, all right?
Yeah!
use whatever you can to survive. Is there something good in there? Fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her. Lost up above. Which way do you think is better? Great, it's open. Is there something good in there? Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you. Don't worry about me.
Yeah. you have-
I'm on my own at the moment.
What do you-
Don't worry. Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Shall we? Up something we can use? I won't take long. No more healing? Just don't push yourself too hard. Could you fill me in on the details later? It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. Let's open. Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then. Watch out! This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgment. Lost are above us. Watch out. Captain, watch your step. They have security numbers.
Take this!
Well done. Glad you're with me. Miss anything? Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Guess you reap what you sow, right? That's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way. What the hell was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.